One night, routinely, before going to sleep, he gave the children chloral hydrate to make them sleep. But one of the children was given too much and died. The next morning, the two twins woke up groggy, but alive. The other child, Natalie, did not wake up at all. The couple panicked. They wrapped a body in a cloth and drove to a river and threw the child's corpse into a river. The body was weighted down. Then in the afternoon, after the time when they would have finished their dinner, they reached for the phone next to the chloral hydrate, next to the sigmoidoscope, and called the media. Then after half an hour later, they called the police. YouTube had a lot of people writing in the comments section. The verdict in the comments section on YouTube videos about this topic was unanimous. Just about everybody knows they did it. George Murphy was later arrested by the police on a shoplifting beef. Constable Chris Hines was the arresting officer. At a local medical supply store with a pharmacy, George Murphy was trying to steal some chloral hydrate. It seems that George Murphy had, strangely, developed an addiction to chloral hydrate, even though it was the drug that caused the death of his daughter. He was arrested without incident. The police arrested him and brought him to a holding cell. As George Murphy showed up and presented his possessions to the prison guard, the ring that was in his wallet dropped out and under a desk which the guard did not notice. After accusing the guard and fighting with the guard, there was a scuffle, a struggle, and as a result, the prisoner was shot at the holding cells.